to right. Two strikes from Detweiler. And that one's lasered into left field. The Sox double their lead. Carlos Sanchez drives in his third.
He got a hold of a soft breaking ball and took it through the left side. So after staying alive on a pitch well out of the zone, he got that curveball down and drilled a base hit, just his third run batted in this year.